Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. Hey, in this video, I'm going to go over the basic system requirements that are required to run Windows 11. Some of these you may know about, but some might be the new information to you and could help when deciding if your computer can handle this big upgrade from Microsoft. The good news is that if you have a device that's newer than 2012, it should be able to handle most tasks without any problem at all. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So let's get started by looking at the basic system requirements for Windows 11. Here are the basic system requirements for installing Windows 11 on a PC. If your device does not meet these requirements, you may not be able to install Windows 11 on your device and might want to consider purchasing a new PC. A compatible 64-bit processor, 4GB of RAM, 64GB or larger storage device, UEFI secure boot capable, trusted platform module TPM version 2.0, compatible with DirectX 12 or later with WDDM 2.0 driver, high definition 720p display that is greater than 9 inches diagonally, and Windows 11 requires internet connectivity and a Microsoft account to complete device setup on first use. So, what's the difference between Windows 10 and 11 system requirements? In terms of processor, Windows 10 supports 32-bit CPUs, while Windows 11 only supports 64-bit CPUs. Windows 10 requires 1GB of RAM, while Windows 11 requires 4GB. Windows 10 requires 20GB of storage, and Windows 11 requires 64GB. Unlike Windows 11, Windows 10 does not require UEFI secure boot or TPM by default. Those are required only if you use some features like BitLocker. Also, Windows 10 requires DirectX 9 with WDDM 1.0 support, while Windows 11 needs DirectX 12 or later with WDDM 2.0 support. And talking about the display, Windows 10 only requires an 800x600 display, while Windows 11 requires 1280x720 or higher. And Windows 10 does not require an internet connection to set it up for the first time, and it does not require a Microsoft account. But Windows 11 requires an internet connection and a Microsoft account to set up the system on first use. So, to know whether your computer supports Windows 11 or not, do run the Microsoft PC Health Checker application. You can find the tutorial from the card. That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.